as we are here in South Midas Stadium, as we got GST Saints going against Bayern Munich in the final game of Week 5, Riverside League 1. And we're going to look at the formation here as they go about this 4-3-3 here as usual. Same people at the formation or the starters. And you can look on the screen right now to your right. And Waka Boss is the team captain, as well as they got Aiden Kale Snyder, their main goal scorer here, and as well as the trio, Fritz and Ralph. Xavier Rupert is a good midfield trio here. Well, duo as well for Aiden here. That's four. GST Saints. The 4-4-2 is the decision. Still, Pelcho and keeper. And the defenders aren't underrated, but have unlucky things at times. The quadruple. And they got Haley, Leon Damon, AJ Fade, and keep and not keeper, midfield. As Neymar Jr., the team captain, had his dual his striker partner Blaze. And those two work really well for one another. But can they do it here on tonight against Bayern Munich? LC Barca defeated GST Saint last week 1-0. Give them their first loss. Bayern Munich beat Manchester United 3-2. Haley, Jesus Christ. It's a goal. It's a goal for Bayern Munich as Aiden scored his fourth goal of this league, making it 1-0. And we're going to see the replay. Jesus Christ, Belcho straight to Aiden there. 1-0 is the score so far. Straight to Belcho there. Playing on time here. Oh my days. AJ. Hey. Now straight to Pelosa right there. The ball is up here. Now, hey, pass to Haley. Oh. Now, hey. Now, shot taken. Wait, Blaze. Taking a shot. Oh, no. Hit the post. Aiden got hurt. Fade just injured Aiden. Yeah. Give me a goal kick. Two nil now. Bayern Munich what is Cisco in this game? Cisco in this league, excuse me. Jesus Christ. And they are 2-0 over GST. I ain't never seen GST struggle this hard before. Save, but. It was added for additional time for the first half. That is halftime here. And two kids to go compared to 9. 57% compared to 43. No cars won't foul by Bayern Munich. No corners, well, by GST. No corners. This has been a massacre so far. 2-0 video score so far. Bayern Munich start with the ball. Can GST Saint make a comeback here? Haley. And this is how the way you started. It's a goal, 2-1 now. As Blaze, his third goal in this league. And it's 2-1. Here we go. Ooh. Power shot by Haley. Knocked the keeper out. 2-1 is the score so far. It's a foul. It's gonna be a free kick here. And he shots over the goalpost. Not the goalpost, over the crossbar. Now we are there to pass the Haley. Now we are there with the ball back. Jesus Christ. Now. Hey, hey. Wait. Faye! Score! It's a goal! They got the equalizer! 2-2! Faye! His second goal in this league! And it's 2-2! All tied! Oh my days! And GST Saints got the equalizer, made the comeback here! It's all tied game! Evenly matched! AJ! Boom! Offside the goal! Oh no! That could have been a big, that could have been huge! Game. Oh my days. at Haley. Or not Haley. At the GST Saints. Made the ultimate comeback. Now it is in front. Blaze. Who's gonna get there? It's a foul. Jesus Christ. Ooh. Less than 10 minutes ago. Oh my days. Here we go, Pelcho. What he can do here. He throw it out. Throw it as far as he can here. 4 added minutes. And it's a goal 3-3. Snyder scored his 7th goal in this league. That is 3-3. We might go to extra time here, folks. Oh my days. Header goal. Here we go. And this will be extra time. Nine kids to go. Compared to 14, 56%. Compared to 44%. No cars. Two fouled by GST. One fouled by Bayern Munich. No corners. I'm going to keep this rolling. 3-3. That's the first half of extra time. About to commence. Here we go. Oh, Nick got put down. Yes. Great catch by Pelcho. Jesus Christ. Blaze. Saved by Pelcho here. 3 added minutes. It's a goal for Snyder. His 8th goal in this league. Jesus Christ. That is 4-3. I'm gonna look at the replay. Now, I think that's the last kick here. I had a 2nd extra time. 9 kicks compared to 18, 55 compared to 45. 2 fouls to GST. 1 foul to Bayern Munich. No cards, no corners. We're going to keep this going here. And here we go. Can they find an equalizer in late and extra time here? Okay. Here we go. Haley. And it's throwing for Barmuda. Wait, Farisha! She's a throwing for GST here. It's a foul. And it's Barmuda defeated GSC Saint in an unbelievable hell of a game. 4-3, your final score. Has 11 kicks to go compared to 19, 54% compared to 46, 3-5. Three fouls by GST, one foul by Barmuda, and no corners. And GST Saints will be 3-2. That's four. Barmuda would be 4-1. What a game. GST put on a fight, but it's just not enough at the end of the day. And Barmuda is the better team. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Oh, you like, comment, subscribe for more of my channel. And I'll see you guys next week. Peace.